Do you think this indicator sound is annoying? It's really easy to change. Just go into the vehicle settings, press notification, and change the vehicle prompt sound to standard. This will also change the engine sound simulator.